What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi gang. What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi gang for being here, being involved and being active. Today we are going to check out Avi Kaplan doing It Knows Me, and this is an alternative version. Shout out to Charlotte Van, thank you very much for your recommendation. Before we break down into this and appreciate the obviousness of Kaplan, I just made it up. Like, comment, share, subscribe if you have any other recommendations. Let me know in the comment sections below or slide in my DMs on Instagram. Follow me on all social media platforms, Instagram, Twitter, Twitch. Let me know what you think. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button when you subscribe as well. Shout out to you. Let's go.
I seek the water. I seek the tree. I seek the heavens when I'm brought down to my knees. Yeah, I know anger. I know peace. Yeah, I know darkness.
Oh! He didn't have to do that? What? I was just about to say, oh, that was nice. I know darkness and it knows me. Oof. And then after that, he went with the bass. That was wild. I didn't see that coming. I didn't think this was the type of song that where Avi would go Avi on it, right?
And it knows me.
They got a whistle.
Ooh. I felt fire.
Wow.
I felt soul.
It's a very beautiful homophonic sound. That's just right. Those are the quartet sound in there. Just so rich and smooth, man. Just all Avi vocals. It's just, you know, Avi harmonizing with himself. What do you expect, man?
For desire, but I lost that. Crying out in shame. I tried to disagree. Oh, but it knows me. Yeah, it knows me.
I love how the whistle is in the river background somewhere. Like, it's kind of in there but not there, kind of in your head but not really there. It's, yeah, I love that. There's so many things about this, but the guitar, obviously, it's a very nice pick, strings being picked there.
Rest my soul. I know my sins and they know.
Did they just go quicker? A little bit? I think it increased. The tempo increased for a bit.
My soul grace.
I think the tempo's increased.
I know my sins and they know.
Tempo increased. Unless they didn't increase and it's just in my head. unbelievable. We hear a little bit of a kick drum in there, just a little bit, so it kind of lays a strong emphasis on the bass there, because there is that little kick drum being pushed. If you guys hear it, he's added a first tenor in there. So it wasn't part of it before, was it? Oh wait, I think it was. Maybe it's a bit louder now because he's transitioned to a cappella now, right? Wow, so rich. Avi Kaplan, bro, I didn't expect this. I don't know what I expected, okay? I never know what to expect. This man, he has won the hearts of so many, and rightly so, you know. I appreciate him so much, man. How far he's come. Shout out to Charlotte Van, thank you for your recommendation, man. Oh, anyway, I'm gonna leave this here and I'm gonna go on to my next project. So really appreciate you guys. Stay in the comment sections, let me know what you think about this. Like, comment, share, subscribe. If you'd like me to check out more Avi Kaplan content and you haven't seen my previous ones, do want to check out my my collection of my reactions for Avi Kaplan music. And if you see that I haven't checked out one of your songs that you'd like me to check out, let me know in the comment section. So shout out to you guys. I'll see you guys on the next reaction video. Stay tuned and we're out. Peace.